before getting him on the backboard. And look at him. Here's Taylor coming in from the left side of your picture.
Right there. And you're going to see his helmet. He thought he was going to hit Najee Harris. Ended up hitting 330-pound Al Woods instead. It's always the unexpected hit.
And they were holding his head.